I start predicting what happens in a world where Donald Trump's a factor.
This is the first tweet.
What's it say?
Mr. Trump and Mr. Cohen have a lot of explaining to do.
I don't see how we stay silent now.
Does it strike you as strange that someone who embodies the deep state is Donald Trump's choice to be CIA director?
It's a red herring, and it's a smokescreen.
I don't think special counsel should have been appointed in the first place.
He's gotten a guilty plea from Mike Flynn.
Immaterial, irrelevant. Next.